Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had mentioned in many verses the importance of worshiping Him alone. And we know that the greatest sin of all is to associate someone with Allah. And here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions not to associate someone with Him, and then mentions the importance of parents and being dutiful to the parents, being kind to the parents, being obedient to the parents. In return, how important it is to obey your parents, to be kind to your parents, to be dutiful to your parents, to be respectful to your parents, to obey them, to listen to them, to care about them, to be there for them, disobeying them, not caring about them, not looking after them, is one of the major, major sins. فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ. أُفْ is a word that shows being upset or what. You know, and this is the common word that we always use towards our parents. When our mother or father calls us, they call us, just we reply, what? What? In other words, what are you calling me for? You are bothering me. How many times do we do that? How many times when your mother and your father call you, they call you for something simple and easy, for something normal, and your reply is, what? In a manner that, what are you calling me for? Leave me alone. Is that how you speak to your parents? Well, Allah Azza wa Jalla tells you not to even say, uff. This is what the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he said that three people Allah would not look at them in the hereafter, would not even speak to them. And one of them is someone who used to disrespect his parents. In the hereafter, Allah would not even look at you. And Allah would not even speak to you. Just straight into the hellfire. Is that the path you want to take? Is that the path that you want to follow, to be from amongst those who Allah would not even look at? Or Allah Azza wa Jalla would not even speak to? Just straight into the hellfire, wal-iyadu billah. Then from amongst those who disrespect their parents. When your mother, when your father call you, you should run to them and say, I'm here under your command. I'm here under your orders. Whatever you want, mother, whatever you want, father, if I can do it, I'll do it. You are my mother, you are my father. كَمَا تَدِينُ تُدَانُ. The way you treat others, Allah will send someone to treat you the same. The way you treat your parents, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send you a son and daughter to treat you that way. And that's when you start remembering the suffering that your mother and your father used to suffer from you. From your attitude, from your language, from your reaction, from your behavior. Allah will send someone the same. Remember, it's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you're dealing with. Allah azza wa jal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one that will retaliate for your parents. Allah azza wa jal is the one that will pay back for your parents. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one that will punish you over your disrespect to your parents. Now the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, from amongst their rights upon us, their rights, in this dunya they have full rights over us. They have rights. They have full rights over us. And when they grow, they still have rights over us. And when they die, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, amongst their rights upon you is to make dua for them. Constantly make dua for your parents. Someone who disrespects their parents, someone who disobeys their parents, would not enter the paradise. So pray as much as you want to pray. And fast as much as you want to fast. And pay donations as much as you want to pay donations. You would not enter the paradise if you disrespect your parents. You would not experience the paradise if you do not take care of your parents. So your parents are so important. They are so important to you. They are your way to enter the paradise. They are your way to save yourself from the hellfire.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا وبالوالدين إحسانا إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما.